Yeah.
See you again.
Niggas always think they lit. You think you lit until you not. I was in the trenches, nigga, waiting for my shot. Hot up on that corner, but it's never gonna stop. Trying to keep my focus, give it everything I got. Get a little guap, hustle never stop. Make it out the hood, watch me take it to the top. Too much on my mind, ain't got no time to fuck with thoughts. Daughter getting older and she starting to see a lot. Starting to ask a lot, I can't make it stop. Frontin' when I started, I done turned into a beast now. Now these rapping niggas got to pay me just to speak now. Used to tell it all.
What's good, man? What's up? Chillin'? Out here chillin'?
I know what you at. Come down.
This is my dude.
That's the daddy with you.
Hi, Aubrey.
Hi, Aubrey. How you doing?
Are you going to train?
Hey.
Hey, Aubrey.
I think she's ready.
You niggas ask God to pull me, my nigga. You know I got you, my nigga.
Yeah. I think she's ready now. She's fine.
Hey. Yo, bro. I got you. You got it?
Y'all, what up, baby?
Government just left us out the rot. Taking what they gave us and we took it to the top. Get a little different when you pull up in that drop. These youngest niggas looking up to niggas getting guap.
Never left, but they steady asking me where I've been, where I'm going. Most niggas probably not even welcomed in.
Honoring Metta for the work that he's done, his courageousness to be able to talk about the experiences he's had. Some of the darkest moments in his life, he's turned into a force, into a mission to make sure that others don't have to suffer in that way. And we know if collectively, if we can share these experiences, we can make a huge difference. So on behalf of the New York State Senate, we are proclaiming September 21st as Metta World Peace Day in the state of New York. Congratulations.
We got Piff Jones up here. He has a great program that I want to talk about for a couple minutes if you can. And then I'll speak after you and then we'll get this going.
Give it up for Piff. You already know what it is.
How's everybody doing today? If y'all don't know me, I go by the name of Piff Jones. I'm from Queensbridge. I'm a musical artist, but I just started teaching now. I teach an intro to music business class. All ages, from youngest age to the oldest person. If you want to learn anything about music, you could come to the 696. I want to give a shout out to the 696 for giving me their space. Shout out to Metta and everybody for allowing me to speak. But I'm looking to bring the music culture back to Queensbridge because this means so much to me, because there's so many artists that came out of Queensbridge and did so much. So I'm just trying to do my part, you know, and keep the ball rolling. So thank you.
Absolutely. So many artists, they only know the music and want to be creative, but they don't understand the music business. And what you're doing is big.
To recover from complete failure, and that is the ultimate test of humanity, and drawn our test. Wow. Who would have ever thought? This is like a movie.
The only time I ever had to have a conversation with Metta World Peace was we got finished playing the game. He wasn't as physical as he normally is. So after the game, I'm out at dinner, I'm eating. And Metta comes walking in. And I said, Metta, he comes over. I said, where's the physicality? Where's the toughness? He was like, oh man, you know, I'm not trying to, you know, upset anybody or do anything like this. You know, I said, your name is Metta World Peace, right? I said, yeah. I said, how do you think peace is accomplished? He goes, I don't know. I said, through war. Win the war and then you have peace. Got it? All right.
Federal Drug Enforcement agents have been saying for a long time that the crack situation in New York is out of control.
That was the home of God's, like, supreme team.